Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing another retro game. As you can see over there to my left and your right, it is Dig Dug, the Atari 2600. Check that game out. Beautiful box art. I love it. Very arcade-like. There we go. One of my favorite arcade games growing up. We're going to check out to see what the home translation is like, see how well they did and everything like that. Maybe do a little bit of a high score, hopefully. So without further ado, let's jump right on into the game and check it out. And there we are, Dig Dug for the Atari 2600. Let's go ahead and select a level. Well, actually, you don't have to. That's the bear level. That makes it very super easy to play. We're going to play the normal level. All right. Let's go into it and try it out. So I got to go through and pump up these enemies right here. Or drop a rock on them. Right, they're coming after me right away. All right, let's hit the button. This and Mr. Do have a lot in common. You're digging through the ground and everything. One of the strategies I always like doing is trying to squish them with a rock. Get more points that way. Let's see if I can do that. You can tell it's not like the greatest version. I mean, it's decent. It is what it is. Nice. Perfect. That was good. All right. Oh. Come after you so fast in this version. Right, I'm going to try to squish him. Man, they're coming after me. The green ones, in case you didn't know, they shoot fire. They breathe fire, so don't get in that path. The path of the fire. Yeah, it's a little tougher because just the movements, it's just a little bit blockier, I guess. The movements, I'm not talking about the graphics, just the graphics are a little blocky, but the movements are that way as well. Alright, I just pumped up that enemy, destroyed him. Right, let's see if I can squish these guys. See which way they'll come. Alright. Oh, that sound means they're coming faster. Oh boy, here they come. When you get to the last one, they try to escape out the top left part of the screen. There we go. Okay, your options were limited back in the day to play this arcade classic at home. You had this one, I think you had the 5200 version and the Atari computer versions. The computer versions, yeah, they're a little bit better. Alright. Alright, here he comes. Come on. Somebody. Alright, they're going to speed up a little bit. Alright. They're just... Maybe I have to coax them up here. Come on up here, buddy. Where are you going? Alright. calm down. There you go. Not only did I get hit, I just got squished. It was like a double death. Alright, I'm just going to pump him up. Come on over here, buddy. There we go. Ooh. See, the fire can go through the dirt if it's like one layer thick. Like this to the left of me. Alright. Perfect. Good. Alright, let's see if I can get this guy. Yes! When you drop two rocks, vegetables come out in the center of the screen. I just didn't have time to get that one. Man, they're coming after me. I honestly don't remember the arcade version being like this until later levels. Where they just come right after you, like right away. Alright, let's see if I can just sneak over here and squish a couple of them. Oh, beautiful. Oh. I'd rather have got that. I don't think I'll get him, but that's all right. Wanted that vegetable. Wow, they're coming after me. That's crazy. Dude. Don't do that. Dang it, he came after me at an angle where I couldn't strategically get under this rock. Nice. Alright, get that. Nice, that was worth, I think, 2,000 points. That's fine. That's good. Good grief, they're coming after me. Look at this! That's alright. Maybe I can. Come on, guys. Yes! Mmm! That's very satisfying right there. That was good. Good amount of points there. Come on now. Start moving. Come on. There we go. At least one of them. Oh, I'll get him this time. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Yes. All Come on, come on, come on. Ah! I didn't mean to blow him up like that. Alright, that's alright, though. I don't like where this is going. Oh boy. Nope. Good grief. Yes! Alright, let's get this. If we can. Nice. Can I get him? Oh, no, come on. Now. And blow him up. All right, come on. Can I get any of them to move? There we go. Come on. All right. Can I get that potato? Is that what it is? No, I didn't get it. Oh boy. I worry about these guys on the left coming after me. Look at this, a perfect storm, possibly. Oh no. That would have been good if they all just sudden just came after me. I kind of figured that would happen. Those guys. Perfect. Come on up here. Come on. I lost my button there. Oh no. Mm-hmm. No. brother. Alright, I'm gonna drop this and just hope for the best. Ugh! I got one. Ah! Will I get... Will I get 80,000? That's the question. Alright, here we go. Come on down here. Come here. Here's where you need to go, guys. Come on. Don't be shy. Yes, 80,000. But I don't think I got an extra life. Darn it. Come on, over here. Yes. Now, can I break 100,000? Yeah. Maybe not. Oh, boy. We're in a good spot. 95,000. I think that's a melon. Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? Yes! 100,000. Alright. Oh. Look at that. That is what it's all about. That's where you get your points. Crushing as many as you can under those rocks. This guy's gonna fly. Nope, come on. Oh. This is gonna be a little tricky. Oh boy. I am. Whew, that was close. I'm getting out of some tight situations, I'll tell you that. Galaxian. Oh no! I should have turned around. I should have turned around and pumped him up. Oh, my mistake. At least I got the Galaxian there. Oh. Sorry, I didn't mean to get too loud there. But that was Dig Dug for the Atari 2600 VCS. Not 129,120. Not too bad. I could probably do better with practice, but not a bad version considering the hardware limits. I mean, you know, there's better versions obviously out there, but if you just had a 2600 at the time and you like Dig Dug, I mean, you'll be all right. It's okay. You just got to adjust for the different physics and just the different play style. But there we go. That was Dig Dug for the Atari 2600. Got pretty into that near the end, but if you like it, you know, find it, check it out, try it out if you like it. So take care. I will see you again next time with another retro game. Man, take care, everybody.